Introducing CenturyLink Price for Life Internet.
Well, most of us see or hear dozens of ads every day, but this one appears to really be grabbing people's attention. That's because it offers you Price for Life Internet, which on the surface sounds great. But is it too good to be true? Care 11's Lou Ragu set out to verify fact from fiction.
Our verify sources include CenturyLink Market Development Manager Molly Clemen, U of M Marketing Professor George John, and John Brillhart, who runs his own company called Cable Alternatives. We first wondered whether CenturyLink's Price for Life is the least expensive internet option in the Twin Cities when comparing the same speed. And initially, at least, the answer is no.
CenturyLink advertises 100 megabits per second for $55 a month, Comcast for $49, and U.S. Internet $45. But U.S. Internet has a much smaller service area, and Comcast price would go up after a year of service. As Molly points out, CenturyLink is trying to appeal to customers who hate those price hikes.
Just that one rate, so I don't have to worry about this promotional roll-off period, so therefore at the end of it, there's no price hike.
CenturyLink openly says the price is good for as long as your account stays the same. No change of address, change to service, service suspension, or disconnection. Professor John points out the average American moves 11 times in their life.
In your working lifetime, you're probably moving every 5 years. You also change your mind about you want faster speeds, you want something else.
So do you really get the price for life? We can verify, yes, you do. For the life of your plan, that is. Brillhart says his customers who unbundle and only want internet really seem to like CenturyLink's promotion. But he points out they've tried it before, about 10 years ago, when the speeds were at least 10 times slower.
Now they've got these upgraded speeds in their system. They're trying it again.
Lou Ragus, Care 11 News.